What the?
Must have been smoking the funny stuff.
For his age.
So, was da era?
told your manager to have a soldier come here. I tried to use it. He said so, and told me what he was going to have done to me. Now I'm paying him. Not
I want him caught now.
I can't see. Where is he?
Earthbear, what a stench! I must leave.
Robbing the dead is abominable corruption.
You there, hello, can you help me?
What is troubling you, amigo?
There is a mad woman in this district putting curses on people with little silver coins.
Curses?
Well, not curses exactly, but old Byzantine coins. She is sneaking them into our pockets while our heads are turned. And I do not find it funny.
Keep your leggings on. I will have a look.
You won't get away. Guard!
Ferma! Stop!
Heavens,
Bobby!
Let it go! That is not important!
I could buy a new...
Quite a trick you have there. Sleeping worthless coins into men's pockets. Have you ever been caught?
Not once, although I have, on occasion, taken money as well, but only to feed myself.
Why do you not put that trick to better use? Fight with the assassins, work for a just cause.
Well, it would be nice to be part of something larger than myself. Evet, I will fight with you.
Thank you.
What an eccentric man.
You really think you'll survive?
Do not despair in the face of this violence. Add your voice and your strength to the tide of opposition.
I will, for I have longed to serve a cause larger than myself.
They say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh.
Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks.
What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shamed by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mu'alim or Al-Tahir, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Al-Tahir was no traitor. He was driven out. Unjustly. Ichs. Is it you? I heard the rumors, but I did not believe them.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the Order. But those who still live by the Creed must be spared.
You can trust in us.
You've heard the stories going around the village.
About Abbas and his nightmares?
No. Al-Tahir.
What about him?
People say an old assassin saved the life of a merchant in the valley. They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing to Abbas. He is sick with paranoia.
Someone should put you down.
Al-Tahir is here. In the village? Send word to the castle, quickly. Assassins! To me!
Mentor.
Welcome.
Shh. Nothing to get him killed.
There! Kill the traitors!
You are nothing without about that artifact? Nothing! You pathetic miser. Stand down or die.
Follow me to the castle. And spill no blood if you can help it.
Decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls. We could use your wisdom. Now more than ever.
For you fools, he has bewitched you.
Our mentor has returned.
My respect, mentor.
For Abbas, I fight for you.
I see.
For the order.
Welcome back, Mentor.
Betrayer!
Huda! Peasants honors me.
Always an honor.
Die!
Together for victory, Mentor.
Welcome back, Mentor.
Mentor.
Tell your men to stand down!
No! I am defending Mashav! Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you! You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple. Of life and death. Of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father, the humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then, there will be no doubts.
An old man, and still he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage. The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.